Hey everybody, this is Blaine Bear, and let's keep going with this area. Let's do Sogibug River. We have to find a map, and then we are going to do the new zone. So I'm pretty happy that the last level went so well. I'm really bad at flying levels, so anything. There we go. I'm just gonna turn the sound of this a bit. There we go. Cool. Okay. I hope we're over this level. Now I need to find the sparks. No spark here. Good. Good to know. No. I tried to dash more. Oh, I need to shake. Okay, good. Okay. Next. Let's keep going. Good. Jump. Where's the spot? In there, so I won't bother trying to get in there. No. Shake. There we go. Thank you. No, shake. I need to run down here. Yeah. Okay. I'm gonna try. Explore down there first, since usually sparks are in really hard to access areas. But I don't think it's in there. I'm gonna look. No, it's not here. I don't see it. Alright, cool. Come on! I'm gonna keep going. Some sparks there. Some sparks. Might be under there. Maybe where the wood comes from? I don't think there's a way for me to reach down there. Okay, maybe it's on the way back. I'm gonna look. I already activated the checkpoint so I can come back here anyway. Okay. Ah, here we go. Right there. Cool. So I'm done with this map. Cool. It's a smooth music for the race. And here we go. So let's do the new level. Yay. Another 7? Okay. Is that a secret map too? There's 3 secret maps on this level? In this area? Wow, okay. I did not expect that. Okay, so don't touch the water. Kill our turkey jerk. Finish guy trap. Okay. Seems durable. As long as it's not a race level, but... Should be fine. I know it's not a race level, the time at the end is too low.
Rock and roll!
Aha! Okay, so it's mostly just a faster version of. Okay! Cool. Oh, maybe I needed, like, I think I needed to bring the other guys. I'm gonna check. Here we go. Like, if I bring him over there, like this, and now I go, no, I want to go. want him to go here, so I'm gonna shoot. He doesn't shoot through blocks, right? Okay, cool. So I don't know how to get this. I'm gonna search first, since I have to do it the money at some point. I can't throw him. Maybe I'll need... no. Oh, yeah, he turned into chickens. Okay, okay. I get it. Yeah, so... this, then... yeah. Go this way. Shake you. There we go. So that's a good thing to know. We have one challenge done, 6,000 gold, it's 63. Wow. Yeah, so we have a lot to do. There's no damage, I don't really care. One, two. Give him a shake. Great. Only 51,000. So I have 3 fly trap feeder. Red. No. I didn't want to kill him, but it's okay. No. I'm gonna do this. Great. So the 5 is done. Now I need a chicken. No, don't kill it. There we go. I'm gonna shake, put it down, he's gonna ram. Good. I still am not touch water either, so that's a good thing. Okay, I'm gonna jump, jump. Okay, cool. I need a chicken. The chicken died. Come back. I'm gonna pick up the chicken, make him break the blocks. No, don't die. He's gonna be dead, right? Yeah. Yep. I need to find a way for the chicken to not die as easily. No. There we go. Attack me. Over here. No! Chicken, stop dying! I know it's not a chicken. Yeah. I think... why do they always die like that? I think Golden... yeah, he's dead. Cool. I killed him. Maybe if I bring an enemy up there, I'm gonna try. I'm gonna bring you because you're the most dangerous. So first, jump, throw, miss, fail, cry. There you go. come on. Yeah. So attack. I almost did it. Come on. Why? Okay. For some reason, it did not. Come on. There we go. Now, fall down. Why do you want to keep dying like that? Okay, not really. I'm starting to get blown alive. Okay. Yeah, that demon will be. I hope I can get the money right now. Because I don't want to keep. No. I just want you to. God. Okay. So my plan is to make. No, my plan is currently to. No golly. Oh, great golly. Good. If I bring him here, I can do it. Good. I can do it. I hate you so much, plant. How can I do that? I need the bird to fall on the this side, but there's still a plant, which is every time I get him in my hand, he gets eaten. That's another. Yeah. Is there another bird? I think I remember seeing another bird. Oh, cool! I fell in the water. There's one here, he's gonna get. No! Cool. Close yourself. Thank you. Close yourself. No, don't close. Why do you keep doing that? I just want the diamond! I'll take that one guy, mate. There we go. Wow! I'm wasting so much time on this. I can do like a flying level, but not getting a single chicken. Come on, attack me! I want you to come here. What? Why do you keep doing that? Stop dying! Nope. Oh yes, yes! Finally! God! Okay, one, two... Good... Close yourself. Thank you. Shake. Get down. Done. Very good. So I'm still missing like 40,000. But at least now I can move on. Okay. Should be fine. Oh god. Okay, I need to jump, switch. Like this. 1, 2, 3, jump. Switch. Yeah. Jump. Jump over here. I'm still missing a map too. I need to find a map here. That will be pretty interesting. Which, I need to. Yeah. Oh, here we go. That speed, though. Okay, I just need to jump at the right moment. It's right here. Yep. Run. Slide. This. Oh yeah, only 20,000 to go. 3. I need to run. Okay. I need the golden in me and map so far. Okay. Wait, I can probably make it if I just do one jump. Yeah, just by this flower closing, I can probably reach. There we go. Cool. Still no sparks though. Oh, cool. I got this. I need to run all the way up here. To get this there. And there's something here. I still have not found a single treasure too. I'm missing so much right now. I need to jump. Sorry. Okay. So. Yeah, the running all the way up will be annoying. Cool. Jump, switch. I want the gold, that's why. Cool. Killed. Great. I'm missing something down there. I'm not sure how to get it, but... Wait, can I get it by running? I'm just gonna make sure. Please, all the enemies spawn again, right? Right. I don't think I can make it by running. Yeah, if I run all the way here, it doesn't change too much. Oh, wow. Okay, it's probably for the way back for the race. Okay. I have not found the sparks. I have not seen a single treasure. He says while saying a single treasure. Okay, that's fire. I'm just gonna look around to see where I need to find fire. Okay. There's fire there, and the fire unlocks fire. Okay. So the fire can run. Oh, that's a problem. Yeah, I need to hit three walls. One. Yeah, like this. Now I should. There we go. Check, 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 check. Come on. Thank you. Burn. Come on, girly. Cool. Okay, I need to. Okay, like this. 1, 2, 3. Hit the wall. 1, 2. Okay. I need to hit the wall once, hit the wall twice, hit the ball on the wall again. So 1, 2, 3, hit the wall. 1. Yeah, the big problem right now is the yellow one. So what I need to do is this, then go fast. This. Yeah. That one make it. Now I'm gonna burn. Yeah. Okay. So 1, 2, 3. Yeah. Again, the same problem. Can I jump here? If I can jump here, I can hit that. And that should be fine. Yeah, I need to just keep going like this. Here we go, one hit. Jump, jump, jump. Oh. I need this to be close. That's weird. And I can't switch directions, so. This. I switch. No, I'm. Maybe if I jump farther, but I don't think I can make it. I need this to be closed so I can jump over there. Oh my god, I made it. Cool. Here we go. Emerald melon. And I'm just gonna look so I don't have to do it again. There's no sparks. No. Okay. So many fly traps. No! I wanted to do it. There we go. I'm gonna go here because I want to do the money. That's for sure. I still have not done the level 1, but I'm so close. I'm at 15,000 from the gold achievement. Here we go. Now, can I jump down? Okay, that's okay. I'm just gonna. Gonna kick you. Good. Now I can shake. Great. Sparks. I mean, really have to look everywhere for the sparks, but so far, no clue where they are. Where the secret map is, I have no clue. Okay, I'm gonna keep going. I should reach the money. I'm at 9,000 from the money right now. Okay, cool. That scared me. I think it's down there. If there's a place where sparks will be, It's right there. That's fire. Okay. So I that once, twice, I killed that. Yeah, I should be able to get in there pretty easily. All I need to do is this. I can't even do that. Cool. Great. Now, let's go. Get one. What? I don't get it. I need to double hit a wall. Oh, I need to, yeah, like this. Cool. Great. And I got the money. Yeah, please, I won't have to do that again. The only achievement I will have to do is time, health, and do not touch water. So that should be pretty easily done. I'm gonna do the checkpoint. If I can do the time right there, I should be golden. Still no... Okay, I need to do the fire first. So I got a 3 treasure if I do that, which is perfect. Oh, even more gold! Wow. I'm gonna take it, but I'm not too serious about it. I'm gonna split this. It should be a spark. Where's the spark? Can I... I can't run through maps? What, I'm talking? Oh yeah, I can! Okay. So, I run like this. One in. Two in. Now I need to not touch anything. So... Yeah. Good. I need to keep going and keep running, then jump. One hit. Two hit. I need to jump slightly before? Ah, there. I need to jump, like, at the second line on the ground. This level is pretty, big. For, a side map. And we are still not, we are still looking for... Get one, two, three, good. Perfect. Missile man suit. So yeah, we are still looking for the map. It's not here. I'm not the best at finding out where the map is, but yeah. I'm gonna shake, shake, shake. Roar. Indeed. Then we run over here. Shake, shake, shake. What? Yeah, I need a way to run, so I need to do it again. I think. If I want the time. So I'm gonna retry. I'm gonna do the fire again because I was dumb and use a checkpoint right there. But I should be able to reach this. Yeah, like this. And I just need to have the swing. Wait. Okay, now I need to be on fire. Because I can't really do the last treasure with the do not touch water part. Because the last treasure is pretty, you have to jump over water and hope not to miss your shot like this. This. So I would have done it, but I don't want to take any chance. Make Muscleman suit. Good. So now I get this. Check again. Okay. Now I need... Come on! There we go. Now, run! Good. Great. Perfect so far. Oh, I should have switched. Yeah, I'm gonna miss time. Okay, I need to fall down, switch, and switch again, jump, and I should be able to break the iron wall. No! I'm gonna retry, because I need to do the chest again. Sorry. Come on. Yeah, I know you're in jail right now, but I'm just gonna do this first. Money is more important than people, everybody knows that. So, still no clue where the treasure is, though. One it. Two it. Cool. Jump. Fire. I'm still looking at the ground, but I don't see anything. Yep. No! Come on! The problem is that I really don't have a lot of time to race at the end. So I either do the treasure every time or I don't miss. I do the racing after I do the treasure and yeah. I can always do... I mean, the racing I can do with the no damage and the no touching the water. I don't think it will be that difficult. But if I can do it right now, I just need to break the iron bar and the iron wall. And I should be fine. Yeah. Shake. No. Okay. Yeah, I'm gonna do everything and then I'm gonna do the race. I think. Well, I'm still gonna do the race. I'm gonna not win the time. I just want to not know why I need to jump there. No. I'm gonna practice both time. This way I can do it. But I don't see the problems. because the time is 1:30. Like, I have to do everything. Perfection. Okay. I don't see the how I'm supposed to do it. I need to jump at the right moment, but. Okay, I need to go all the way down. Okay, I think I got it. I need to go all the way down and jump midway this way. So I'm gonna do the fire again. Sorry. I'm gonna look also if where the baguette was is not where the sports were. Because right now, I'm still looking for the map. Every time. Jump. Cool. Come back. Dodge that treasure. Might be here, but no, there's no spark on my ground. So no clue where that's supposed to be. Okay, let's do this. Okay. All the way down, wait. Good. Jump. Switch soon. Yeah, it's here. Okay, I need to switch.
What?
How am I supposed to do that? Oh, the problem is that I kicked him in the plant. Was that the problem? Again, fire. But because if I switch in the plant, I should be fine. But I don't see why. There we go. Jump. Good. Yeah, I don't see why that plant closed if I did not kick them. But I think I just kicked them in the plant and the plant closed because of that. Shake. So all the way down. Jump. Perfect. So good. Here I just need to jump once. Here I want to pick him. No! I wanted to switch. Damn. Sorry. I've been 20 minutes on this fight. And it's annoying me. The fire. At least after that, I just need to do two challenge. The no damage and no water. No water should be easy. The no damage should be annoying because of the plants, but should not be a big problem. Oh, cool. I forgot about that part. Are you serious? I could have just kept going. I don't know why I retried. Sorry. At least now you can see it. Now loading one more time. That's the part everybody wants to see. The now loading part. Okay, I can do it. just need to kick that wall, touch that wall, jump, great, everything's fine, jump, 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 here we go, come back, while on fire, touch that chest. I shouldn't really have not touched the checkpoint button, but it's okay. I can shake, I can roar, I can go all the way down, jump. Oh my god, I'm almost touched the wall. Jump. That's fine. I'm gonna jump once here. Now I'm gonna kill him. Come back. Switch again. Switch again. Switch here. I jumped too high. I jumped too high. Can you believe it? I can. Because I have proof on video. Wow. Yeah, I'm just gonna do the race right now because I'm too angry. I can always do the treasure after. Man! I just want to practice the run. It's the only odd part. The rest of the levels should be fine. At least I hope. It should be after a couple of tricky jumps, but it should be fine. Okay, here I can kill it. Switch, 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 switch. What? What? No. Why? I switched. I should not. Yeah. Jump. Right. Cool. Okay, now 1, 2, 3, 4. I switched. I pressed the button to change my direction, but it's okay. So it seemed that this will be a 1 hour long episode just of me trying to kill one bird and me falling in water, pressing retry. Wow. So, for some reason, this gave me a lot of problems, but not the flying stage. I have no clue why I'm able to do one, but not this one. And I still have two challenges to go. Okay. Here. Do this. No, I don't want to give up. Don't give up. That's for sure. Don't give up. But be angry. Wow. I need to touch the second flower and then jump all the way up, and I should. And I should be able to reach it. No, I slid too long. Okay. Yes. Thank you. Okay. Now at least I can do this part like every time. So that's good. This part is easy. The other part is easy. The switch. It's just weird. It's not hard. Like, you can do it almost every time. Like, one switch, 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 Nintendo Switch. Oh, good. Perfect. That's even better. No, 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 no. Can I reach the, can I reach the end? In under 50 seconds. I'm too... No, I'm too... No. It's okay, it's okay, it's okay. Man, I need to... Yep. Yeah. I need to not jump. I need to not jump. Yeah, that's that was my problem. I need to not jump at a flower part. I switch and then I do not jump. And I should be able to do it. But yeah, that level is really, really hard for me. It's a lot of do not fail once or... You have to redo everything, and it's really, really big. Like, this level is probably the biggest level I've seen so far in the game. 1, 2, 3, switch. I need to switch, like, really close to the edge of that flower, otherwise she eats me. I can jump there, then not jump, and I should be fine. Wow. Get switch. Switch, 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 don't jump, run. Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? I did it last time. God, I need to jump farther before? Farther from the edge? Okay, so now kill him, switch, 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 switch really close, yes, here we go, now do not jump, just, wait, there's the, yeah, I need to clock, jump, blueberry, I think I know how to do it. I should not have retried there. God. Great. So I do not jump, I switch, I run on the flowers, I jump on the running machine, and... Why did I jump there? I have no reason to jump there at any point. Sorry. It's just me getting angrier and angrier right now. Oh! Good. Perfect. Get now the annoying part. Switch. Even better. Come on! I need to jump perfectly on... Yeah. That's annoying. Okay, can you jump correctly? Thank you. Jump. Good. Switch really close to the edge. Jump over there. Good. Now, here's the tricky part. I do this, you do this, you... It's okay. Shake. I should be okay still. If I do this, there we go. I can keep going. I'm gonna fail though. Okay, but we all seen how to do it now. I need to not get caught in the plant. I need to jump. Yeah. Okay, I got my plan. I'm just hoping to finish the video before it's 1 hour long. But yeah. So here's the plan. Here's the plan. So first, don't fail this part. Good. I'm gonna jump. In 10, turn around, run on plants, hit the wall, take the running machine again, jump again, and I should be... Wait. I have jump in my head for some reason. Why did I jump? Okay. So, like I said, my plan is really easily... do not make mistakes, and again, jump, good. So, this part good, okay. Now, what I want to do is jump on the second part, not the part where I need to switch. The part after that, I need to jump. And do not touch any flowers. The air, and do not jump. I switched 2 times. Then I switch really fast. Jump here, good. Now, I want to jump here though. I want to jump like this. This, now I can run. Yeah, I can do that, it's even better. Good. Should be okay. Come on. Faster. No! Okay, but you saw it. Okay. I did it. I just need to do it. I need to jump at the end. God, it's really close too. Like, if you fail once, you're doomed. I'll be happy that this level is done. I need to come back to it for the secret map. No damage and water, but I'll be happy when this map is done. Okay. Now switch. Do not jump. Switch like this. Good. Now, you want to jump over here, switch, come back, jump. No, 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 no. Presser, presser, presser. I don't think I could make it now. Yeah, too slow. Damn! I lost 10 sec on that. I just really want to do the running now because I don't want to spend the other video doing that over and over again. Switch. Okay, cool, cool, cool. Jump, cool. Everything is cool. It's like an ice cream. The ice cream is cool. We are chill. Run here, do this. Jump. Why did I touch the flower? I need to jump closer? No. I think I don't even have to jump. No, I just need to switch on the last flyer. And I should be fine. This should save a couple of seconds. Yeah, I need to switch closer and faster. Sorry if I don't speak too much, but I'm trying to make my suffering end. If I do this, good. Now, if I jump here, I can switch. Now, instead of jumping, I'm just gonna do that. Perfect. I saved that place 10 sec right now. Okay, now, run. Good. It's okay. I have 10 sec. Do it. 4. Oh my god, the level is still going? So I can't miss it. I can't. Okay. At the end, I need to jump. I need to remember that. Jump. Wow. The level is so long. Okay, that's good. Now I can do this. I need to switch at least one time to let the flower close. I can't be that fast, otherwise the flower catch me. I just want to do it once. Come on. Okay. Great. Perfect. Now jump. Jump. I need to wait. It's not jump. It's jump. I need to wait like 1 second, half a second while running. Wow. Come on, I already lost time for nothing. Oh my god! Did it! Woo! Woo! Sorry. Okay. Finally! I'm missing two treasures? What? That's weird. I was sure that I got it all three. Well, at least I missed only one, but... Wow, okay, so thanks for watching. I'm gonna go cry in a pillow right now. And see you next time. Bye.